I was once graduating and I know the feeling. It's a superb feeling, it's a beautiful feeling. And I think it's a sort of your day today to feel proud, to feel happy that you finally achieved it. But that said, I think you still have to go a long way because it's only the beginning. You're stepping out into the real world and I think you face a lot of challenges. And believe me, there will be a lot of people who will be very negative on the way, who will tell you that you can't do this, you can't do that. But just tell them, no, we don't want to listen to that because we will do what we want to do. And I'm sure every D Y Patil International School student will achieve his dreams and make this school and Hussein proud. So I want that commitment from you today. I think there is a lot of power in the subconscious mind. And I think just when a child is born, I think you look at the instincts of that child. When it's in the company of its mother, when it's in the company of its parents, it feels secure, it feels safe. And I think those instincts are very important because those are instincts given by nature to you. But over a period of time, as you grow, you evolve, I think the thoughts from within and outside start to corrupt those subconscious thoughts that you have, the real instincts that rest within you. What I'm trying to tell you today here is, trust your instincts. Look within. If you have a gut feeling that you want to do something, you surely must go ahead and do that. Even if the world says no, even if the world says you can't do it, I think you should have that confidence within you that I'm here to achieve something and you should go ahead and do that. So get that childlike instinct, get that back again, because you have the power within you to create change. You are the future, you will create the future, and you have to create an excellent future. So I think it's very important for you to understand today that you have a commitment of what you want to do, where you want to go. Some of you would want to be engineers, some of you would want to be doctors, some of you may want to be scientists, lawyers. There are so many fields to choose from, but whatever field you choose to take, I think you should be completely dedicated, emotional about it, and completely passionate about what you're doing. And I think nothing can come in the way if you decide that you want to meet your objectives and goals. I think these are just few words to sort of take you forward in life. And I think if you decide in your mind that you want to do good things, you want to evolve and you want to create change, you want to be that difference to the world that individuals made, you surely can do it. I think today is also a time to dwell upon how fortunate you are, because recently the government just announced the right to education. And I think it's an outstanding decision by the government. Perhaps there are views which may be contrary. It might be a bit controversial in the opinion of some. But I feel we must look at this act very positively, because in a country like India, a lot of our children, a lot of our students are deprived of quality education. And I think the gap between the rich and the poor is widening. So I think in a sense, it's our way of giving back to society. As the future of this country, someday you will be proud parents too. But I think we should look at this act in a positive way, where a lot of difference can be made. Even 25% children coming from the poor strata of society, studying side to side, hand in hand with you, getting an opportunity to be your equal and to be the future of this country. I think we all owe an obligation to society. And I think it's an act that we should welcome and support. The D Y Patil School is supporting this act. I would also urge all the community, the fraternity that is attached to the school to support this act, because truly it will create outstanding change in this country. And I think people for generations will remember that we were the generation that made a difference and gave an opportunity to so many individuals. I think today is your day. I'm not going to take too much time. I'm not in a habit of giving long speeches because usually they get boring. The students here are looking forward to receiving their degrees. I'm excited to look at them as well because I want to see them fling their hats in the air. I think that's the moment we are all looking forward to. But again, before I go, God bless you. You are the future. Create that future. Go and conquer the world. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.